Mitchell wants it all. What a guy.
First leg of the trip was wonderful. I'm feeling pretty great, but I have to say, dear Santa Claus has put on a little weight.
Billy gets a skateboard, Sally gets a sled, Nellie still wants picture books, yellow, blue, and red.
No kidding, I thought it seemed too heavy too, but I know we weighed each box, but somehow Santa's sleigh feels like a load of rocks.
Now I know what Santa needs. I know what he might like. For Christmas this year, let's pitch him and get him an exercise bike. Okay, fellas, I'm ready to go. I'll go in first and hand me my sack. Down the chimney, I'll slip.
If you go, the chimney gets must fit.
Don't be silly, don't you know? This isn't my very first time with my little black sack flung over my back down the chimney I'll climb. Stuck in the chimney. Oh, that's bad. What are we to do? Stuck in the chimney can only mean that Santa caught the flu. Get it? Flu like a chimney flu. Get it?
Ho, ho, ho. That's very funny. You always make me chuckle, but this is no time for silly jokes. I'm stuck right with my butt hole.
You can't take a while after these little things. Thank you.